So when I want to get to the posterior horn, it's important to sort of drive right to the sort of the little black triangle or the space that's there, and then I can start sweeping around to see my horn. Just like in real arthroscopy and OR, movement of the knee and gentle movements from flexion to extension will create more visualization.